SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable app activity tracking on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've been using your iPhone for a little while, then you've probably seen some pop-ups where an app is asking to track your activity. If you often turn these off and you would prefer not to get them anymore, then you have the ability to stop apps from asking to track your activity. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Privacy and Security option from this menu, and then you can choose Tracking at the top of this menu. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of Allow Apps to Request to Track to turn that off, and after you do that, then you're no longer going to get any new app tracking requests, and they're going to be automatically denied. So if you tap this button, then you can choose to ask apps to stop tracking if you'd previously allowed some apps to track your activity, or you can continue to allow those apps to track you. I'm going to choose the ask apps to stop tracking option, and then that's going to automatically turn off all of these settings here. If you would like to allow some of your apps to request to track you, then you can keep the setting turned back on, and then you can just scroll through the list of individual apps and choose which of these apps are going to be allowed to track you. If you would also like to turn off the location services so that apps can't use that information, then you can go back to the previous menu, the privacy and security menu, and then you can choose the location services option at the top of this screen. If you want to turn off location services for everything, then you can tap the button to the right of location services, and then you can choose turn off to confirm that this is going to disable location services for all of your apps, but that some settings are going to stay on. If you would like to continue allowing certain apps to use your location, then you can scroll through this list of apps until you find one that you want to let use your location, and then you can select that, and then you can adjust the individual app location access settings on this menu.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.